Work has started on the Houska Park Pedestrian Bridge. The bridge's surface boards and railing are being replaced. The bridge connects the north end of Isle of Plume to Market Street near City Brewing. Work is expected to last about 2 weeks.